everybody, continuing the game. Let's in this next part, let's continue to push forward a little bit more before we call it a night. Some dialogue, okay. A living rat dares disturb the slumber of the dead. A thieving fool insults the sanctity of the grave. The bloodstone defiler, where is it? So somebody stole the bloodstone. I met a trio of strange robed men at the entrance of the tomb. They seem to have a precious stone in their possession. Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. Run if you like, defiler. Whichever way you take leads you to the grave. Uh-oh. Fight, fight, fight. Okay. Scroll. Launch a missile, 6 to 10 fire, 10 to 11 fire. Maybe we'll take out the weak ones first. She's still got a little bit left in her. Let's have her move back. Our cleric is up. Divine Light. Let's see if it does anything on this. I guess I'm too far away. Is there any way to cancel this? Right clicked. Take a step. Let's try this again. Warm. I don't really know what that means. But it looks like about all I can do right now. Maybe we'll just shift over into our stance and call it a turn. Okay, so let's let her shoot this thing. He is burning now. Our cleric, let's let him make a melee attack. Very nice. Wait a minute. Now it's a ghost? Don't have enough to attack it again, so just end our turn there. Ouch. Knock out that little archer back there. What does warm mean? I don't quite get it. Alright, cleric, well, you popped her once. Can you do this healing? On yourself? Oh, she got nailed. Good. Let's try this, Alright, we got him. Is combat over? No, he's still there. It's have her walk up. It's our cleric's turn. I don't think he's got enough points to reach him. So maybe he can. Guess it's kind of bad manners to loot in the middle of a battle. Let's let her shoot. There we go. Two-handed weapon. We got a bow. And we did it. Well. We have over here. Let's take a look at that.
Here lies Master Radjiquin's second apprentice, killed by Dai.
Alright. Well, I guess we keep pushing forward. Another, the door. We're outside. Not what I expected.
Again? This is a single knob imported all the way from Hawkesbury, you know. It ain't the local pig swill they sell for ale.
Single malt, my stubbly ass. You've had by one of them smooth-talking salesmen again. Come, give here! Before I sober up.
Sounds like some conversation going on over this way. There they are. Crafting and cooking. So maybe we'll learn a little bit over here. A book about crafting.
Let's have another.
Can I help you?
You can barter with almost all characters. Use the diamond icon in the dialogue pane to start bartering. Hold it right there, orc scum. No one slips past the Legion unchallenged. Calm down. Doesn't look like one of them orcs. Not a single horn. Hold your tongue. Can't be careful. We're sworn to protect. Let's ask them who they are. We're legionnaires, of course, on the lookout for orcs, for they've been attacking from the sea. God knows why they do it, but we stand firm. Well, let's see. Seems like you've been enjoying a drink or two. Have you ever kept watch, stood on lookout for hours on end? Boredom. Boredom's a demon. Well, let's see. So you're liberators, you say. Desperate to keep the peace. So, the way to calm down a dog is to neuter it. Just put a sock in it. Alright, well, let's ask him some questions. What would you like to know? How about the counselor? So it's Jake you're looking for. Ship sailed on that one, I'm afraid. Fellow's been dead, murdered. What can you tell me about the murder? Can't tell you much except that I heard he was found face down in a puddle of blood being used as a water fountain by his own pet mongrel. I say it was his wife that did it, but I'd bet the bottle of brandy they're right. A devilfish flirt, that one. Well, let's see. Tell me more about the orcs. They'll kill your spouse and eat your children. We've been putting up a fight against them, but they seem to have a lot of strength. I believe we are close. Fishermen come to live and street dogs come to die. just cut it out. So who's to say you're not a spy? So they're a little bit nervous to let us go. Come, I'm talking to you, wizard. He'll squeeze the truth out of you one way or another. Oh, come, I'm taking you to the wizard. There we go. The wizard, you say, sounds good to me. Lead the way. Alright, so let's follow these guys.
Farewell!
Alright, so... I guess we just keep going. Maybe following the road here. Old Skull Water Staff. Okay. Nothing there. All right, we'll keep going. Whoa, looks like some,
What in the hell is happening down there? Orcs!
Your mighty orcs! Devil.
Come, let's go back to the bridge. Uh-oh. Let the source hunters handle them big brutes.
Step aside.
Let me...
Maybe we can get down there and help out. Alright, let's save it here. Looks like we're about to have some more action.
Charge! Kill the unbelievers!
We'll catch you later, everybody. We'll fight this battle.